Hey everyone, and welcome back to Ontario Vintage Tractor. It's a balmy minus 12 on this January 23rd Sunday morning, and Mother Nature decided we were in for some more snow. Not a lot, but enough to make a mess, so that means we fire up our 54 CA and go blow some snow. Stay tuned, here we go. We'll be right back. we're gonna take you through something you haven't seen yet. It's quite a process working all the controls at once on this thing to make the antique stuff work with the modern blower and whatnot. So we'll take you through it and show you how it works. So this here is the throttle, that's turtle, that's bunny. You wanna go fast, you go up here. You wanna blow snow, you go up here. Shifter, this is a hand clutch to disengage the axle so the tractor stops moving but the PTO doesn't. This is your hydraulic lift, and this is to engage and disengage the hydraulic pump. So you'll see me run all of this stuff at once to make the blower work. Here we go. that's all we have time for today on Ontario Vintage Tractor. We finally got a nice bright sunny day where we could get some good footage of the CA. I know I've had some videos of that thing blowing snow before, but that's all we're really up to these days, and working on the WF here in the corner as well. That tractor there, that's what really started my obsession with Allis-Chalmers. That's the very first one that my dad ever restored. So that tractor's near and dear to me. But if you like what you're seeing, you can pound that subscribe button down at the bottom for us, and we'll catch you on the next one. Stay safe, take care.